gonna say bye bye. You wanna say bye bye?
Yeah.
You wanna say bye bye? Maybe we could. I love you. Ay, 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 nigga, I might lose control. Ay, nigga, I might lose it. Ay, nigga, I might lose. What's good, y'all? It's your boy Jay Cook, and I'm back once again with another lit video. Yeah, 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 yeah. Amen, say man. So I know you guys are excited to see this video. This has been a highly requested video. Everybody's been wanting to see my family's reaction to seeing London for the first time.
Aww. No. I haven't taken a shower yet, and I have no eyelashes.
My mom is so excited to see her.
I can't wait. I took the day off. I'm gonna take a shower.
Jersey, how are you excited?
Okay.
I haven't slept in like.
I burned the toes! I told you, how am I supposed to do it?
This looks like a reality TV show. Hey, yeah.
I look terrible.
The life of London. So, today you've got your grandma and your auntie cooking.
That's right.
Eggs.
Oh my gosh, I'm an auntie.
You're an auntie, you're a tia. What are you gonna be called? Aunt Jay, if you put that camera that close to me, when I look like this, I'm gonna be so mad if you put that on.
So, last night was the night that we were able to take London from the hospital and actually take her home. But since her mom was actually feeling so tired and exhausted from, you know what I'm saying, pushing and not really sleeping because, like I said in the last video, if it's already came out, we were up all night basically feeding her and like having a, I'll sleep with her and then she'll wake up 30 minutes later. And I just really wanted to look at her, to be honest, because she's so beautiful. So, it's the morning, it's about 10 a.m. And I woke up, you know what I'm saying, excited to already text her. I'm like, when do we get to, you know what I'm saying, when do I get to get my baby girl to bring her to see my family? And she's like, well, she just ate, so she's sleeping. And then maybe in like an hour or two, not maybe, but like in an hour or two, I'm gonna go pick her up and bring her over here so that the family can meet her for the first time. So I'm very excited for that, you know what I'm saying?
She's gonna be so tiny.
Nobody different. Shorty said she's trying to kick it. I'm in the mouth, son, like a dentist.
I don't think I've been this excited, y'all, to see any person in my entire life. Like, as crazy as that sounds, I have not been this excited to just go pick somebody up and ever in my entire life. Like, it's crazy. Like, a lot of people told me, you know what I'm saying, you're gonna really everything's gonna change, like your feelings, like just little stuff is gonna spark excitement in you that maybe you might not have used to get excited for. And that's the straight honest truth. Like, I'm so excited to just go pick my daughter up, and I feel like I've been away from her for a month now, and it's only been not even 24 hours, probably 13, 14 hours. So I'm excited. All right, y'all, so we just picked up London and her mom. We're about to head over to grandparents' house. That's crazy. She ain't grandma or grandpa. Grandma and grandpa's house. And but I figured I'd let her mom show you guys what she looks like in her little car seat. How was she, guys?
She was great. She slept almost the whole night. I didn't let her sleep in her bassinet, but it's okay. And she doesn't fit in her infant clothes. Her newborn, she has to get preemie. She looks cuter with her bow.
Say hi to the cookie girl.
Say hi, mama. She's like, no, she's not like having it. Trying.
Trying to talk.
Look at her. She's waking up.
Yeah.
She's so pretty. She has a big head though. She has your head for sure.
Boom!
She got a fat.
All right, you guys, we just got to grandma and grandpa's crib. So it is time to introduce Miss London Dior to her grandparents. You said they're not ready. don't know. They're not ready. My mom's probably gonna cry. I'm not even gonna lie.
I definitely think she's gonna cry.
She's definitely gonna cry. She just cried about wanting, or that we're the little delivery prank. By the way, she thought that was funny.
That was mean,
but. we're about to introduce her. It is the time. I'm actually, I'm more excited to like introduce her than I was like for her to come. Yeah, like for us to meet her. Like, they're through the window. I'm so weak. Damn. Jordan.
Isaiah and Matthew are waiting in the car. I told them they can't come in.
Hey, just wait in the car with Isaiah.
Hi.
Look at you.
Oh, you're so pretty. How do you feel?
Tired, but
you can
lay down in
here.
I don't want nobody. Tell them I don't want her.
They're not coming in the car. I'm in the house.
I
already
told them. She
looks so cute.
Is she awake?
Oh, really?
Oh, she's a little Jordan.
Yo, she's small. Holy.
Oh,
holy.
Look at you.
Jers, look. She is so small.
Oh, look at the bit. Okay, come in.
She's probably half.
Yeah, that sun's in her face. All right, bro, you're going to have to grab this camera because I want to hold her before I leave.
We're about to wake you up, Lesson.
And I didn't touch nothing.
She's so cute.
Yeah, that's about it. Well,
and you have extra. I love you though.
Thank you.
She was slouched over too. Slouched
over. Oh my goodness. And a baby.
You want to hold her?
I want to.
Jordan has to leave.
Because I have to leave.
You smell like a grandma perfume.
I do?
Oh, she's so little.
She
got that dome on her.
Just protect her head.
The dogs are so annoying.
Don't worry, I'm not close.
Oh my, I'm the worst. Like, I was literally like this. Didn't even get your guys' face.
It was 10 night.
Already?
It's a big moment.
She needs to wake up.
She has
really? She's literally sleeping with you.
Look
at how my mom looks.
I don't know.
Mom's like, oh my
god. Be ready for that again, bro, because it's coming in.
Carl, when the night she was born,
she looked so different from.
I was like, where are her eyebrows?
She has so
this
much hair.
Impossible. I prayed for bushy eyebrows. So I was talking to my best friend, Melissa, and I was like,
this does
her. I don't understand. She goes, did you not pray for her eyebrows like you did with Justice? And I'm like, I did. Like, God, what are you doing? And then the next day, you sent the other picture, and I called Melissa. I'm like, we got eyebrows, girl. She's a hairy. We got them.
No, yeah,
hair.
She's super hairy.
She is. Her shoulders.
She got that Justice Mexican.
Were you and your boyfriend?
Yeah,
Justice too. And I had forgotten that. But Kuma was like, you don't remember Justice had hair all over.
You just want to hold her, huh?
Yeah, she already has like your type of hair already.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
thin.
Definitely.
Thin.
It's like straight.
Those are gonna curl. Yeah.
She probably will have curls.
Did you already give her a bath?
She had a bath of oxygen.
Oh,
she does have some grandma.
Does she?
I took you guys out just my
her nose is cute, huh?
To find little creamy outfits for you. You were the same way, Jersey. You didn't fit the any. I see.
Are her eyes open?
Oh, she almost
did. Open. Okay. Like, give her to me.
Jordan knows how to rock better than I do. Like, what the?
I know.
You just gotta have rhythm. It's gotta be a steady beat.
When Jordan was a baby, he would not shut up. Like, he cried so much, and I would rock him, and literally, I would go. hard like this. Like, I had the best waistline. But that's the only way I could get him to go to sleep. He's so brown. He's so brown. And she's so tiny. I was gonna ask you, how big is Gianna?
Gianna was,
Y'all gotta say what's up to the cook gang.
6'2"?
Yeah.
So she is the same size as Gianna. We have a red one too.
You're gonna put that on.
With cherries. I think I have one with
her. Can you grab my phone?
That one's cute. Just put that one on there.
You like the big one?
No, I told you. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
The bigger the better. That's just...
She might cry on that.
No, that's what her mom told me.
Look, TMZ.
TMZ.
Oh, no.
My
finger's
like in the...
It's the famous baby.
Swipe up.
Oh, you already put it on her?
She's so cute.
She just laid there. She didn't care.
Look at her little bow. It's Auntie Jersey's time. Jersey was scared to hold her because she didn't know how to hold her. But
she does now.
Jersey started getting emotional.
I know. I still
part.
Have like dried up tears on me right now.
But so she has a little thing on now. She's like, all right, no cameras.
Mm. She's thinking about opening her eyes.
It's like she's dreaming because she'll be like, mm-hmm. Her like lips move and like her.
She
her
does
eyes
like you'll
fluttering.
See her like when she sleeps sometimes.
She's going. Oh. Oh. Is she pointing?
She is.
No, she.
That was the cutest thing ever.
What is she doing?
Why does she do that?
Sometimes when she's dreaming. Sometimes when she sleep, you'll see her like I did it. She seen me doing, but I just didn't record when she was doing it. But if I like hold her hand or something, like when she sleep, if I have my hand on her and I like barely take it off, she'll like she'll freak out.
Like she wants you to keep mm-hmm.
on. Or she'll like in the middle of the night if she's sleeping, she'll just freak out just cause she has like little.
And she slept on dreams. You last night. She's gonna be like super cuddly affectionate. Cause it sounds like she just wants to feel you all the time. Like and Justice
you wanna hold her?
Were like that. Jordan was not.
I'll hold her. Daddy duties.
Can I hold them? Her now?
Daddy duties.
And I want one of those little Baja steps that she can sit and play on before she learns to swim. You know? I'm like, I picture it.
Now I have to share Justice with
it's like
someone.
The only motive
she's
I have.
She's chilling right home. Now. She's asleep. She's been asleep for like 2 hours. Her little cute black bow. She's stuck.
I can't wait to just dress her up.
Her tongue's in the middle of her mouth. If you can see it.
Yes.
Or when her curls actually start to come in.
Yeah.
Do you want me to hold that
so
for you?
So cute.
No.
Damn! I was gonna have the camera.
No, I know. Who's here?
I think
it's just the neighbors. They're moving their stuff today. Mm. She's had her hands up like this.
Hi, Mama.
Yeah.
Hey, London.
Oh, that was fun, also.
Dior! Get your ass! Wake your ass!
You come with the camera, Jay.
They're so perfect. Like, her pictures don't do her justice, you know?
So perfect. How are you doing, Justice?
It's dope. It's crazy. Like, I just didn't expect, like, I was gonna be this, like, I mean, I knew, but I just, it's different when she's actually here.
He's in love.
I didn't get to, last night, she was stayed with her, so I didn't. Really, I missed her.
So now. How was it in the hospital? Was it weird, like getting up in the middle of the night and stuff?
No, it's crazy because, like, I thought I was gonna be like when people say, like, oh, you gotta get up, like, you don't sleep a lot. I thought I was gonna be like, oh, like, I gotta get up and I can't sleep
She's
and
like,
stuff.
Oh, you could put
but it's not bed. Like, it's actually like, you don't complain. Like,
you
it's just like.
Up, huh?
Yeah, it's like, whatever. Like, she's that like, can you. Can you hold her while I sleep? I'm like, sure. Get me her. I gotta ask her, like, do you want me to give her up? I wanna hold her.
Just a bit tired.
She's so beautiful.
As you guys should see, you obviously did that in a bad mood, but today.
Oh, come on.
He's excited. Are you excited to meet your, what is this, a granddaughter?
Yeah.
Oh no, you're Tata. Hey, Tata.
Yeah.
Efu.
There you go, Tata, not a grandpa. I gotta go shower so that way.
You don't even know what to do. I wanna show y'all the cutest thing. I just put her in the crib. Watch this.
Grandma's watching right now.
She's so pretty.
She's beautiful. I'm doing that again. I think she likes her crib, Dad.
Mm-hmm. She's like, I'm gonna like these diapers better when
I know.
You guys go get them.
You have to like really stare to make sure she's breathing. She's so comfortable.
She's like,
okay, I know. You're here. Yeah. Does that feel good? Oh. She's like, where are my people? I know.
She definitely pooped.
Yeah.
So it is that time that the family has to say goodbye. Reese already said goodbye. I got her all packed up in her car seat. You gotta say goodbye.
I already said goodbye to her like 10 times.
I ain't taking that guy, Dad. I'm in the mouth, son, like kiss.
Dad vibes.
Dad vibes, you feel me? Daddy vibes. Yeah. It's time to say goodbye to my baby. Oh, I was like, who's outside? All right, y'all, I'm gonna grab her real quick. So, you should take the car seat then. Do you have a car seat?
My nephew has a car seat.
Okay. It's okay. I can give them.
I swear, I'm standing right here and I will.
Alright, mamas. I'm gonna turn on the camera. You wanna say bye bye? You wanna say bye bye?
Uh-uh.
You wanna say bye bye? Maybe we could. It's so hard to say bye to my baby girl, but it's okay. I'ma see her in a day. No need to freak out, you know what I'm saying? But I just want to say that is a wrap for bringing London home vlog for the first time. You feel me? Feels so good. I love seeing her. That's my baby girl. I love her with all my heart. And I would kill somebody over her, so don't play with me, all right? Don't play with her and don't play with me. You play with her, it's like playing with me, okay? And yeah, I want to say I love y'all so much. Make sure y'all don't forget to go ahead and subscribe, because we got a whole lot of lit content coming for y'all. We just added a new member to the family, baby. I love y'all. I'm daddy. I'm mama. We out this bag.